Masabumi Hosono was the only Japanese passenger on the Titanic. He survived the sinking, but was condemned and ostracized by the Japanese public for not sacrificing his spot on a lifeboat to save a woman or child. He struggled with the guilt and stigma associated with being a male survivor. He continued his career as a civil servant, but faced several difficulties, including demotion and eventually retiring on a small pension.